An El Salvador court has ordered the release of a woman sentenced to 30 years in jail for homicide. Following the death of her unborn daughter in 2012, authorities said on Monday, Sara Rogel, then a 22-year-old student, had suffered a miscarriage after she reportedly fell while carrying out household chores. The prosecution has 5 days to appeal the verdict. Subscribe to the channel for more news.